What's
going to happen?
It's the 7th
of
July.
And the year?
1990. And we're leaving in the morning. Shuttle's coming at 5:15. Holly's coming tonight at 6.
Where are we going?
Pick these guys up. I just told you, didn't I?
No.
I'm sorry.
Forgot.
We're going to Israel.
And then?
8 days with the mission. 4 days in Jerusalem on our own. 2 days in Athens. 4 days on the cruise. And then home.
Great.
Anything else you want to know?
And what are we doing now? We're labeling
right
all
now,
the stuff.
Really
look at
know.
All this stuff. Oh my, there's my camera case.
Looking good too.
New camera case. We're in good shape. We haven't had our usual fight, I think, because we did this before.
It's not 1 o'clock yet, Gil.
Yeah. How's your tummy?
Okay, Gil.
Good.
Not good.
Okay.
If one needed proof that ulcers are stress-induced, here it is.
Yeah.
But wait, I'll tell you the good news.
Yes.
The broken pool is fixed.
Yes.
The broken book bag is fixed. Another broken thing. The broken security system's out fixed. The broken roof is on its way to being fixed.
And you forgot about the other good news.
What was that?
The girls?
$1,000 back from the government?
Yes. And the government, not only that, but the girls are getting along.
The girls have been very kind to each other and very helpful to each other.
And Daniel is, he seems excited about going.
He is. It's the easiest for him to go with all three. It's hard for the girls to go now. Oh, well, we forgot, well, minor good news, bad news. When we get back, it's late Friday night, and on Saturday at 1 o'clock, Jenny needs to be in Long Beach for a U of A meeting. And she said she really wants to go. Jennifer's not yelled at me once.
And I get to be on call the following weekend.
Good. Are you getting ready to concentrate on that? We
no.
haven't even left yet. Not no. I'll think about that
nope,
yet.
I won't think about
if
that.
If you want, you can think about changing Kennedy terminals.
Right.
How about thinking about lost luggage?
So we're just labeling all the luggage, make sure that it's okay.
Do we have Pepper packed okay?
Yeah. Should we label them?
Oh, 5 years. One of the dogs has been a little sick today.
I hope it's not Is that your suitcase?
We've stepped in something, all of us.
As they say, no, no.
Did you get a picture of Tasha?
Yes.
We've had a lot of visitors. They're still coming and going. We had Jason and Mike and Bonnie and Zaki, and we have Anna, Bill, Brad,
Scott.
So far, oh, there's some Melanie, Dorsa. I think there's a girl here I don't know. There could be a lot of people.
I hope one of the kids knows her.
They're all out by the pool. They have their own towels.
These kids that were invited up from Ventura Boulevard?
I think I saw a sign down on the corner.
Yeah.
One come all.
That's the Jewish way, isn't it?
We're getting in the. Oh, the news this morning. The Israelis went and bombed some Palestinian base, but we know they won't get angry.
It was in Lebanon. There's good news about that.
Are you doing the first watch on the beach, Gil?
Yeah, the first.
For the incoming invaders?
The good news about that is that their staging areas now have been wiped out so that they won't be upset and for.
I think they are upset.
They're upset, but they won't be able to respond for months.
I hope so.
Right. Would you believe that?
Anything.
Signing off.
Bye.
Tell me what we're doing now.
We're watching the Barbara
on the
night for our 8 day Israel.
Okay. All right. And who's that next to you?
That's
Anna. Hi. Okay. I have on.
I missed the stupid part.
Hey Jen, say hello. Let me see your face. Jenny, what's today? And do you know that when you get back, you're supposed to go to Arizona the next afternoon for a, did you see the, just so that you would ask that question. Do you want to introduce anybody?
Brad.
Hi, Brad. Why would I be videotaping? Mom gave me orders. You want to tell the purpose of this, Janice?
Pepper, sit. Pepper, sit.
The purpose is to show the dogs and their hats. Yeah.
Pepper,
you want to
sit.
Check out which one it is?
Well, one is two. Sit.
No, you're not.
No, you're not. They have to sit next to each other. Daniel, bring her over by Pepper. Sit. Sit. Tashi, sit. Stay.
How are you?
Go. Hi. Sit.
Oh, good.
Stay.
Hey, Pepper, you good boy? Pepper, Pepper, Pepper dog, Tashi.
The best I can do.
Pick one, Mom. Jesus.
Well, I'm one of them.
Pepper, tell Daniel, where are you going?
Our car.
Pepper needs to leave soon because he has a dirty rear.
So do you want me to drop them off at the groomer?
Actually, if you just bathe them, you'll bathe them. I don't know that they need grooming.
I'll bathe them, please spray them, and get them.
Yeah, they'll need to work. They're ready to go. They see you, and they're ready to go. Tashi, come here, Daniel. Are you ready? Are you ready to leash it?
Daniel isn't even running away. He wants to go in the car. I love it. Are you going?
Well, wave goodbye. Come here, Tashi. Sit. Tash, sit. Oh, they want to go, Daniel. Look at that. I don't even have to hold her. Daniel, did you want to say something? Tashi. There they are in the car. I don't know if we can see them or not. Thanks.
Bye.
Tasha. Natasha. Tasha. 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 Tasha.
One with the smelly butt.
Bye.
Bye, Pepper. Bye, Todd.
Bye. Bye. Yeah, they're ready to go. They're standing there inside the truck. They hate to wake them up to say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
And that's where they used to wave to us from. Right there.
Oh, I miss
them. And we left.
Cut.
But now they're leaving.
Daniel.
Bye.
That's not Mykonos.
Israel,
nothing.
Kevin is going home and
unpack everything and pack it up.
No. You have to pack first. Pack. What time is it now? It's getting towards the witching hour.
That's getting very late. We said we get about 4:30.
Wait. That's right. Right. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay.
We're going to where?
We're going to, hi Stephanie, we're going to Israel and Greece.
And we just finished watching your, on your other trip to
to
Europe.
Yeah, we're going on a Greek cruise.
2 years
ago. We're going on a mission in Israel. With all these other families. Mm-hmm. Isn't that rad?
Are you all packed, Daniel?
Yeah, I'm all packed already. Can you believe that?
Look at that.
We're leaving at 5:15.
Guess who isn't packed?
Who isn't packed, Dad?
Mom and Jenny.
Oh, well, Jenny just came in with a bribe for my suitcase.
Ah. She wants to put some stuff in yours?
Yep.
Yeah, she offered me the same bribe.
Yeah.
Maybe not the same bribe. I think it was a little bit less than yours. Okay, say goodnight.
Goodnight.
What's the date?
Today's the 7th of July, 1990.
Oh. Are you packed, Andrea?
No, I think I'll do it tomorrow.
Yes. Let's see. It's the bewitching hour. I better look at the time on there.
Look at Janice texting.
Oh, my. It's now 10:15.
No, we're going to have our fight about 9 minutes. This is our traditional before we go away fight about how late it is to go to sleep.
Right. What's the date, Andrea?
Now it's tomorrow already. It's July 8th.
It's July 8th. It's, what is it, 12:30 and 3 hours to go? And this late hour, the...
Scott,
what do they say, the 12th
Jenny
hour?
Suitcase.
We're putting the last stitches in now. We're closing the skin.
Closing the skin.
We've turned off the anesthetic and let we're letting the
patient... The suitcase
live.
That would die.
Cheap suitcase. There it is.
Not cheap. It's just old.
Old and cheap.
Now, we don't want to say that you waited to the last minute for this. Terrific.
No.
I think we
should
just... You know what I'm doing right now?
What are you doing?
I'm getting my camera because I should take a picture or else mother's going to be mad.
No, I don't think she'll be mad.
She will.
Okay. What's today's date?
The 8th of July, 1990.
And where are we going?
Another trip to Israel.
And the plane leaves at 8.
Excuse me, whose luggage pool? I pulled off all of them so I wouldn't get lost. Whose luggage pool is this?
I don't know.
Somebody does not. Do you have yours in your backpack?
I have mine in my backpack.
Andrea, do you have yours?
And it's dark outside.
Yeah, I took them all off.
Dad, we don't want to waste the battery now.
I don't know mine. Whose is it? You're all off.
Yeah, we don't know whose luggage pool it is.
Then just take it along with us and we'll figure it out later. Heading LAX. Heading out. Yeah? Go on ahead.
Flash? Oh. Yeah, you need a flash, right,
Mom?
Yes.
Getting ready to
leave. Andrea, 1. Right. Everybody can't
find.
Can you make sure
fingers are
out of the way?
8:24. On time, Tel Aviv, be in New York. Janice, you want to look up?
I do. Classic.
Hi, I'm Daniel Ross from Jewish Media Workshop. And what's your name?
I'm Janice Ross from Sherman Oaks, California.
Hi, Janice.
What's your name?
You already heard that.
Oh, okay.
Anyway,
I have some big news. I just found a Wish coupon that I just clipped. And
Where is it?
I put it in my wallet.
Hey, do you know what we're reading this?
We also found a real good... Andrea found a good Far Side cartoon.
Wait, let's read it on the camera.
Yeah, Andrea, what was the Far Side?
I have it right here. I'm drinking my tea.
Do you get close? You can just say what it is.
Wait, hold it up.
What's it say, Andrea?
It says, testing whether or not animals kiss. What do you think about that?
That wasn't the funny one. The funny one was with the flower, Andrea.
Andrea, how are you feeling as we depart for this trip?
Fine.
Can't see your face.
Fine.
Yeah. Do you have any problems?
None that I can mention. I'm sick.
What's your problem?
Jenny has a cold in her.
Jenny, that's about all the time we have for now. So, for Jewish Media Workshop, I'm Daniel Ross. Bye.
Bye, Daniel.
Where are we?
We're at Kennedy Airport.
Good. And you just said, does all New York look like this? No, we're waiting in the international terminal in between flights to Tel Aviv. And
you just reminded us why you don't like to come through New York.
Why is that?
Look around,
Right.
I've been encouraging everybody to exercise.
Show us what you do.
And 1, 2, 3, 4. Because we're going to be 11 hours on the next plane.
Well, let's see. We're taking off from gate 25.
It doesn't matter.
Tel Aviv. Certainly, though. There you go.
Jenny just made a purchase.
What? What did you purchase?
Mademoiselle magazine.
Oh, okay. Where are we?
We're in Tel Aviv. You want to know the date?
Yeah.
What's the day?
What's the day?
Monday, the 9th. The 9th.
And what time is it?
Noon.
Noon their time and our time.
I think Daniel figured it out. How about Daniel? Daniel?
You don't want to tell him. Okay.
Daniel read a book, though, on the way. Finished the whole book.
Catcher in the Rye?
Death on the Nile.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay.
Oh,
why don't we take a picture of you?
Yeah, you want me to video you?
Ben-Gurion Airport, Tel Aviv.
Yeah.
What street is this for right now?
Yeah, I love that street.
I love those.
I love them.
You want to say hello?
She's still noticing one of the suitcases halfway off the ground.
Oh. And we approach to Carlton, Tel Aviv.
Jenny wants to find the cafe that was in her Hebrew book.
And right behind us is the Hilton, right along the seashore. And to the left, Ben Yehuda and Isengard.
Oh, look at this
bridge! Look at this building. Crazy building.
Wow.
Yeah. This is the marina here.
There's
a hut. Wow. Well, it's a hut. Well,
it's a hut.
Okay.
Andrea, do you want to tell us where we are?
Hi. We're at the pool.
Why did you vacuum? You know where we are.
And which hotel?
The Carlton.
In what city?
Tel Aviv.
And what ocean is that? You guys.
It's the Mediterranean.
Andrea knew that.
Hey, it's not really an ocean.
We're all feeling so much better. Except
why?
For Jennifer. She's sick. She has a cold. She's in bed. But we had rolls and soft drinks, and we feel much better, don't we?
Yeah, we have a panoramic view of
Tel Aviv.
Okay,
we're going to take a beautiful picture first.
Right there. On the beach. Israeli soldiers. That's the raiding party. Just 2 weeks ago. Panoramic view. Tel Aviv. What is that interesting building? Which eye is open, Daniel, now?
We've
been going like on 24 hours, no sleep. We're ready to pack it in.
This is a good shot. Right here. Want to go on vacation, they come to the beaches here.
How many fingers did you see?
He's holding up four.
Oh, he was holding up four.
I wonder who's on that ship though.
I don't know, it looks like a tanker. The beach at Tel Aviv. Some of the
pearls.
The pearls along the beach. Why is it so bathing forbidden?
What'd you say that?
Why is it so bathing forbidden?
Maybe the water's polluted.
Guys, did you get a shot of that?
Did you get midget?
No.
Our hotel?
Our first Israeli midget.
They look bull-legged. Are they
bull-legged? That's the Carlton in the back half. So what did we just find out about the rest of the group? When are they coming?
In 5-10 minutes, but this begins.
They were delayed because of the...
The cargo area.
What time is that that they're coming?
Yeah, what time?
In about 10 minutes.
And what time is that right now?
It's 10 after 7.
P.M.
Yeah.
And the sun is going down in Israel. First day here.
And what time is it at home?
Does your head feel like there's
Monday
a cloud over it? Yeah.
A little bit.
I think there is for Jenny and Daniel.
Well, Daniel is down
there,
doesn't he?
There he does.
He gets.
Arrival of the
Seder domain. driving from the airport. Slippers like all the rest of us. Plus one.
What name would be?
We are originally.
So you know your way around.
You don't want to be included?
Oh, okay.
Hi, Si.
Hello. Hello. You all live together in the same area?
Pretty close by.
Pretty close, yeah, within about 20 miles of each other. Which in LA, that's close.
Renewal is all about changing neighborhoods, pride and hope, and a new personal relationship between American Jews and Israelis. Morat Hashkuna has recently appeared in the United States, spreading the success story of Project Renewal to the Jewish community. So here they are, Morat Hashkuna.
Problems, problems.
You still give it up with them. Hallelujah. This country, you think about Pittsburgh, you think about Dallas, you think about Los Angeles, you think about the proportionate increase of what it means to absorb a group that size. People who are educated, 53% of the people coming from the Soviet have either academic or professional training. More engineers will come in the next 2 years than graduated since the day that the Technion opened its doors. You understand? First of all, it's a great blessing. 60 of these neighborhoods are linked to communities throughout the states. The sum total communities throughout the states, I think, now is like 167 communities. Some, the larger ones, are one-on-one, like San Diego and Kiryat Malachi. Like Los Angeles and Musrara was your first neighborhood, and then Beit Shan was your second neighborhood, and then Adjami Lev Yaffa was your third.
There was me, a good friend, Shimon. Shimon is our driver, but he's not a driver, he's a participant of this mission, and much of what will happen is due to how safely and how beautifully you ride us, take us. I understand that we are everybody, although we're driving along this promenade, and I want you tonight, kids and parents, take a hand to hand, take a walk in here. It's nothing walking distance from your hotel. It's beautiful at night. All those cafes, restaurants are with music, with fun. Ice creams here, and they charge an arm and a leg for an ice cream. In Jerusalem, they don't know to charge so much. In any case, you'll never make most of the point get prices. I'm an archaeologist, he'll tell you this, I'm uncle over here, which I love. my game is retention of that building, which was shaved away. Why was it shaved away? I can't tell you this for 1,000% sure, but I'll bet you that it was shaved away because the building was not safe. See that? That's the renewal office. That's the renewal office.
Behind it, it's a school. It's an elementary and secondary.
You see that white building?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a school.
No, the white building
bricks. The brick building. Yeah. The white brick building immediately to the in the corner. Okay, Asali. Go right into the ocean, and new homes are going to be built
between that park and this street. And a...
Project Renewal. Hi, Jenny. You feeling better? Project Renewal.
Nice neighborhood.
And other countries, and they would help clean up, build up, stuff like that. But can you see this place gentrified? Huh?
Is that what's going to happen?
That's what's going to happen.
Every
neighborhood, every town has what could be called a well-baby slip. This is where parents would come in, teenagers would hope they would hear vaccinations and so on.
Yeah. In Project Renewal, what happened was that through your input, through Los Angeles' input, and its cooperation with the government, we're walking right in the middle. What has happened was that these well baby clinics became family oriented for all ages and all kinds of problems. There's geriatric problems, teenagers can come.
Excuse me, I like this.
It's the cool spot.
Sort of like when we turn the fans on.
Come on,
everybody in?
Jimmy, how are you? Hello. Hello.
Families
use this
facility.
That would be about 2,000 people.
במקום הזה ישנם כמה בעלי מקצוע שהם רופא
there's a doctor, a woman doctor here.
שמקבלת תינוקות. יש לנו רופא נשים.
There's a gynecologist. In Alabama. This is our doctor. And for him, like you got it, doctor? Dr. Sivakevich. She's a pediatric doctor. She keeps their progress and their health records from day one until the age of five when they go to school.
Yeah.
Can I tell me where we are?
Yeah, one second.
Just make yourself at home. What nature of the
can I take your picture?
A drink at the camel store. Janice, what are you gonna get? A Coke?
No, I'm not getting anything. I'm looking for some money so they get
a Coke. 1,000 pages and
I didn't read
the character Ibn Sina, and I can't remember where it's from. Jenny? Is that Avion?
Yeah, I saw Sprite. It's Sprite and Beaver.
It's a pita factory.
Fresh.
That's right.
Fresh.
Fresh pita bread. This is what Project Renewal was going to look like.
So where are we going?
We're going to see Lotus area, which is what the it's going to look like.
Asali.
Yes.
I tell you, Asali and Moshe, yes. Why, if you stand up over here, we can, in Takum, Yishmu Kulam.
יש חלק מהבתים שהיו סגורים, אטומים, לא גרים בהם. שיפטנו אותם ומחנו אותם לתושבים כאן לבני המקום.
The initial, again, remember what I said to you, that unlike the American approach of urban renewal, where you try to remove the indigenous population, here you're encouraging the population to stay. They want to improve the local population's quality of life. So there were some houses here. Remember I showed you a house that was completely locked up?
Old Yaffa, and now they made it into
the tourist old Yaffa.
Yeah, this is the tourist old Yaffa.
And we have to make sure, because there are a lot of pickpockets, that we keep our wallets safe.
Are there any fleas there?
Because I only have one shekel in my pocket, so it doesn't matter. You can all steal for me. Just to make this
okay, let me teach you.
All this project, you know, is going to come over here, okay? On the other hand, we get into all these bazaars and flea markets, which are in IWN that goes back to 900 years old, Crusaderville. And up from above all these tail of level layers of building up and schmatters and whatever, you're able to see what is erected up high, which is the Empire State of Israel, the Shalom Tower, only 36 stories. Okay, not more than that, but too much for us. So you really are able to see here, in one hand, the layers, one on top of the other, and the mishmash of history and modern time that is all together.
Right.
Be careful, don't kill the car. Come on.
Did you see these bullocks, Jim?
This is the inside of the flea market in Tel Aviv.
Judy, turn around.
Where's our kids?
Shalom!
Where's Daniel? Oh, there he is. So what do you like?
I don't think we're in Kansas.
Listen, I saw this nice thing over here. We could take back on the plane, this large...
Camel, or do we want the cobra?
You want the cobra.
I wanted that cobra for Jim.
Janice, if you see anything nice you like, point it out.
Jenny found a dress she liked.
Yes. How many shekels?
I know.
How many shekels?
She never asked. Jenny, tell us about that dress.
Yeah.
Well, we have to attack Moshe.
Keep going.
See if they have matching jewelry, Jenny.
You say Russian?
Russian?
Russian decor?
Yeah.
That's a hot product at home. You'd only know from the light toe foodie.
And how to serve them life?
Village is another program that is completely sponsored by the United Jewish Appeal through the money of the UJA, okay, where we used to take people that came. By the way, the one who established it was Henrietta Soul years ago. And what she did, she built villages to take people.
I haven't.
Okay, if you don't know, we're now in a zoo. So we're going and it's really flying, it's beautiful.
Yeah,
it
is. And here.
Speak up.
I see the monkey too over there.
Yeah, you see the banana?
Yeah.
It's very funny. And it looks in good mood.
Yeah. What about that elephant?
This elephant. Something wrong with him. Yeah. Don't you think?
Yeah, he looks kind of sick.
Looks sick. So if the elephant is sick, well, what do you think we should give him?
Maybe we should give him a
pill. A pill? Oh, right. If the elephant is sick, we should give him a pill.
Yeah, if the elephant is sick, we should give him a pill.
If the elephant is sick, we should give him a pill. Okay, how do you say in Hebrew elephant? Pill. Okay?
Pill.
Did you get that? Okay, elephant in Hebrew is a pill. So every time when you remember, when you go to the zoo and you see an elephant and you remember, oh, the elephant is sick, he needs a pill. They would say in Hebrew, you say an elephant, a pill. Thank you very much.
From a few communities that were killed during the Holocaust, Second World War. And
of the Maccabees.
Ah, okay.
Jenny said that was nervous? Peachy keen. Am I nervous? No.
Why don't you explain to me what he just said about the trees? That was very important.
It was interesting. The reason all these trees are planted in Israel may have something to do with the environment, but much more so it nationalizes the land so that the Arabs can't start settlements there in areas that are very strategic. It's a way to sort of hold them for posterity without any people building their homes there. Look at that bug.
End of Israel, or where the green line borders of Israel used to end, you're standing on it. Okay? These are the graves of the Maccabees. Right here. Right there. All around you. Please don't fall into them. These are not to fall into, it's to lay in. Okay? These graves go to something like 2200 years old. Okay, yeah. All checked. And we know today that the village nearby there, which is an Arab village just behind this tree, his name is Media. Media is Modi'im. This is the place the father of Judah the Maccabee, Matityahu, rebelled against who? The Greek. Killed that Greek who came to ask him to pray for the idols. Came instead of him. And build up the new monarchy of the Maccabees. The revolution starts in here. And from here they flee up to the hills. So it would be difficult for the Greek to follow them. Talking about it, what his ancestors, the terminology of he was buried, joined to his ancestors, gathered with the bones, joined to his ancestors. The soul, okay, then rise up to heaven. And when the Messiah will come, he knows to take each soul and to match it with these dry bones of these.
I hear.
Can you get that to me? Anything
like this? Yes. There's Maccabee for us.
Yeah, me too.
What do you think, Jen?
What kind of a bush? Moshe wants to know what kind of a bush.
Well, I thought at first it was a pomegranate, but
no.
Then I realized that it must be a George bush.
George bush.
Yeah,
and I'd like to meet you there, okay? By the way, three. You'll meet this flower everywhere you'll be.
Come on, we can't
show you.
Hi.
Plant trees.
Oh, plant trees.
We're going to plant our tree. Janice? Where are you going to put your tree?
Wherever they tell me to, and then they'll probably
like
move.
That
yes.
Over there?
Yes.
How about
know.
This one over here?
Hi, Dad. I don't know what time it is. I don't know what we're doing. Hi.
What day is this?
Did you like your lesson on capers?
Yes. What is that lesson again?
The capers, three things from the ancient world that will last. Capers,
yes.
Goats, and the Jewish people. You can cut them and do whatever, and they still survive.
Is that in that order?
Yes.
Okay. That's from the Talmud.
Well, at least it's from his version.
So they had like a little day camp.
Put the plastic away.
Smile.
Put the plastic.
Hey, Daniel, turn this way.
By the hole. Don't plant the trees yet.
Don't plant them.
Daniel, turn your face. Daniel, look this way. Just take it out. Tree planting.
Everybody, prepare.
Steve, where are your people this week?
The dog.
Have a reading. And then who are the...
Everybody, for a minute. Put all your trees down on the ground, wherever you are. Bevakasha. Bevakasha. Please.
Brian,
hold all these other geshefts for a minute. Everybody there, please. Open your booklets. All of you were given booklets. So you got one. Who said no?
Dad,
right now you got one.
Okay,
open it where it says Heavenly Father. All of you. It's written in English. Some of you want to read it in Spanish. Read it in Spanish. But Heavenly Father, okay? Now.
Yeah.
Now who buildeth Zion and Jerusalem,
take pleasure in thy land, and bestow upon it thy goodness and thy grace.
Give thee for a blessing, and cause the magnificent rains to fall in all seasons,
to satiate the mountains of Israel and their valleys, and to water thereon every plant and tree, and these saplings which were planted before thee this day. Make deep their roots, and wide their path, that they may blossom forth in grace amongst all the trees in Israel, for good and for beauty, and strengthen the hands of all our brethren, who toil to revive the sacred soil, and make fruitful its ways. Bless, O Lord, their might, and let the work of their hands find favor before thee. Look down from thy holy habitation from heaven, bless this land, that it may grow again with milk and honey.
Amen.
Why I see what's up with you?
No matter what reasonable people are going. Andrea, where's your tree? Daniel, I'm going to need some help too.
on. What are you doing?
I'm about to plant a tree.
That tree?
Oh, turn.
Victoria, let's go.
Dad, smile.
And then I'll get one.
Jim,
planter.
Where are you going to put it, Dad?
This hole.
Oh.
Andrew, here, I'll get one.
That's really neat.
Did you take that, Jim? No.
I need a tree there.
This one? No. It'll fall apart.
Make sure they.
Okay. Gil, look up. Gil, look up. Look at me. We've got some wipes on the bus.
Where's the where's the shovel, Daniel?
Here, Dad, do it real fast. There's mine. Sure, when you come back.
We are standing
here. Hi. Daniel, you're right in the way.
Where we are exactly.
We are exactly on the former ceasefire line of Israel with the Jordanian troops that were just behind the hill. The whole of this country is the birthplace and the burial place of the Maccabees. We are actually reconstructing the...
Let's see what you did, Janice.
In fact, anyway, I'm standing here and all around you, you have a lot of bushes. Pay attention here.
Did you say the Shekhiano?
Sure did.
This is the skin of the Maccabees, the Taka, and Humble.
I don't want any...
The name of this bush is the Izzo. Oh, my God. Actually, it's a wild oregano. The Jewish Talmud teaches you, don't ever be tall like a cedar of Lebanon. Don't make yourself to look pampered. Don't look to make impression. Why? Because somebody will take it in order to build from you a door, a furniture. Don't be a furniture of nobody. Live like the Izzo, on the rock, in the shade, in the sun, so that nobody who walks will pay attention to you. But who would like to be like anybody else? We Jews, let's only be humble. Let us be unseen. And let us not forget the quality of being righteous, giving life, and care for tzedakah. Because that's what this bush is all about. You can walk around, take this bush, and give it a squeeze. Here. There. Okay? Yeah,
squeeze it.
It's very good for the stomach, you see. Okay, those of you who walk and see that, and you see here,
You might decide you want to change occupation.
The Gil family tree here. And it was the best job of any of them.
Ah, I may have to change.
Over again, medicine, Dad. Just go into the wrong business.
I could be a landscaper.
You could be a farmer, too. As long as your back holds up.
I'm not very, built very close to the ground. It's a marker for...
Turn here.
For where somebody's tree is. I just learned something interesting.
Yes.
Priscilla.
Yes.
The plants, the trees that we planted,
yes,
are genetically engineered to only need 4 months of rain a year, and then they form a crust over the dampness. The soil forms the crust, and the water doesn't escape.
Huh.
Isn't that interesting? We could use that in Southern California. Yeah.
People didn't have Jericho. People did not have drinking jars like what we have, canteens and other, and this was the canteen. And they used to drop them once in a while too. They flip on the floor. And what's last is the handle, which is a stronger piece of the structure.
Did you have your protein yet, Andrea?
Well, I'm sharing my lunch with some flies.
Let me see.
Amy almost had some extra.
Boy, those are big flies. Oh no, those are olives.
Dad, don't be so sure. Look closer. Amy almost had an extra piece of protein.
What are we having now? What is this place?
Actually, the fried chicken.
Dad, why do you ask these questions when you know full well what the answers are?
I could say Manish Tana Halala Hazar.
Today's the ice cream. Today's Tuesday, by the way.
You know where the ice cream
is. And it's 1:30. And we're having a picnic lunch in the Moadim forest.
In the middle of nowhere.
After planting a tree.
We washed our hands after we planted.
Now, we did. Yeah. We did have the opportunity to get the last table here.
It was like boiling.
All the way up. We got the last shady table. Of course, we also got the last table.